Hello everybody, this is going to be an achieve hunt for the game EvilUP. It has been provided to me by Rattalarchy Games, the publisher, so thank you to them. 11 simple achievements in this game: kill 5, 15, 25 monsters, die once, 3 and 10 times, collect 5, 10 and 15 coins and buy 1 and 3 items in the store. With that being said, start the damn clock. Go away. Okay, so those are level things. Yeah, okay, go away. Oh my god. There we go. Now I understand how to do it. Thank you. What's confusing me for a moment? Not gonna lie. There's two more treasure chests up there. How do I... Maybe I can't. I was thinking maybe I could get the berries off the tree. I mean, they look like they're berryable, don't they? I know kind of how the game works now. Admittedly, I'm not going very quickly, I will be the first to admit. Doesn't seem to be any way to pick berries off the trees. Actually like this game. It's a little confusing, but it's all right. I mean, I think if they've got the berries there, surely they should be able to be grabbable in some way or fashion, but I don't. Which is basically just punching a snake in the face. Thank you. Hello, sir. Get out of this level. Died 10 times, and I need to buy one more item at the store. That was it. I have died. So they gave me 47 crystals, apparently. What the smeg am I supposed to do with those? Ah. Okay, well, there's the item of shopping in the store. I think we can actually Oh wow, that's really for grinding crystals, that is, isn't it? Okay, how do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? Oh, I've completely forgotten. Because my brain is dumb. World map. Right. Dark Forest. Sure. Why not? So now, all I need to do is die 10 times. So the death is just actually a grind. Come on, dudes, kill me. Here we go. And there's 1,000 G for EvilUP. 38 minutes, 28 seconds. I would like to thank Ratalika for providing me this code. So thank you very, very much to them. With that being said, I will see you in the next Achieve Hunt. So thank you everybody for watching.